A different kind of video today. I'll be doing a review of the TerraCup. The TerraCup is an electromagnetic stimulation device and cupping therapy, so it's a combination of both. You know those cups you place in your body, put a candle on it and it sucks in vacuum and then it gives pressure on your muscle which sucks the blood to that spot and makes for increased recovery. Well, it's that, but then electronic, and you can always, it's easy to use, you can do it by yourself. So now I will unbox it. It's a very well-designed box, but the real thing is inside, so let's open it. So right in the box, you see the holder, the pouch, very well-designed, comes with the logo of TerraCup. Strong, sturdy, compact, anything you want from a holder. And then inside, you find the two cups, the two TerraCups, which you can place in your body. The cup itself is the bottom part, of course, so the red. And the top is the device that generates the power, and which you have to charge. You can charge it, but the cable is included. It is USB-C, so the standard of today's charging devices. And then you place it inside here, and then place it into an adapter. So one downside you could say is there is no adapter included, but then again, everybody has an adapter these days from his cell phone, it's standard, so I don't think it's a big issue. And it's probably done because I wanted to save space for the box. Also comes with two rectangular and two circular patches. So the regular EMS stimulation, electromagnetic stimulation, is just those patches you put on your muscles, they stick well, and then you put the electricity in it, makes a massage or stimulating effect on your muscles. And this was used for recovery. Now those patches all had to be thrown away. These ones are reusable. So as you can see, this is for example a patch. I didn't open this one yet, but I can still show you how it works. You take off the cup and you place the pad on top of it and you can stick that on your body. So the unique design, the uniqueness of this thing is the cup itself. Also easily washable. Those pads themselves, I used them before and well, I like it. It's something that, well, is a good sensation. But for me, the unique feature is the cups, and I'm gonna be focusing on that on this video. Also comes with a manual, which I read before. Usually I do not read manuals, but for this device, it's for this video, and because it's like therapeutic in nature, I think you owe it to yourself to read it. Now, disclaimer, first of all, I do not earn anything with this video. The only thing I got is the device itself to test it. So it's not like I get paid to make a good video, and I will try to make it as honest as possible. So another disclaimer is this. It's therapeutic, it's electricity, small dosage, but still. Always consult a general practitioner like a medic or like a physicist who can tell you if you should use it or no, just for safety. I'm in good health, I'm in good shape. I don't have a mind, I don't have a problem trying on me straight away. Well, I already tried it, but yeah, just keep that in mind. I have to make the disclaimer. So you place the cup on your body, you press it slightly and then squeeze the air out of it. And then it sucks. And well, when it sucks, you can turn it on. So you have to place both cups. Then the power button, you press the power button, turns on, and now you can start increasing intensity. It goes in 15 different intensities. I will go straight over to the highest. Oh. Yeah. And this is pretty intense. So there's three modes. This is the vibration mode, the first one, which feels pretty good. Then the second one. So the second one, you press the mode again, see? Now it will be a vibration combined with pounding. It's more like a massage. Yeah. See? That's the one I like personally the best. And the third one will be vibration and pounding combined. Yeah. So it's pretty intense. It feels like a bit like some of them. This is the one. Yeah, exactly. This is the second one I like the best. feels for me most like a massage. The pricking sensation, I would imagine, feels like how a tattoo feels. Now, one of the downsides of this device, I find, is that it's pretty hard to place, I find in the design, it's pretty hard for me to place on hair. I've got a lot of hair on my arms, and it always slips off. So for my arms, I don't find it quite useful. Then again, do we need for arms? I use it mostly for my back. Then the downside is, it's hard to see on your own back, but you can just ask someone to place it on you and generate the power. And for my neck, I can pretty much easily use it myself, so I will take my shirt off, and I've mostly used it for my neck. I have quite often some neck pain and lower back pain. So for those, spots are easy for me to reach. So first of all, I would recommend look where the power button is, enough to look. You can place it on your neck here, see? Press it, squeeze, fits perfectly. Then go to the other side, squeeze it as well. See, now it sticks. And then I'm gonna just press the button, like before. And then you go to the different intensities. Straight running it up to the tightest one. Yes, exactly. And this feels good. Now, why does it work? I will go into that straight away. So this is really like horrible and good in the same way. You know when you put like a stick to your tooth meat, to your drums? That sensation is a bit, it's like pain and also good at the same time. And of course I ramped it up to the highest intensity. Nobody says you have to do it like that. See, on my back it sticks perfectly. Yeah. So, what is this useful for? Well, I don't know the science behind it. I'm not a medic, I'm not a scientist. But the idea is, with the regular cupping, it sucks blood to one spot in your body. And when you increase blood flow, just like with ice pads or whatever, see, then it brings more nurture to that spot and takes the bad stuff away. So that's how recovery works. At the same time, if a muscle is stuck or you have like a cramp or whatever, it can break a cycle and the electricity stimulates the muscle to move and it's probably like a softer effect of a massage. Now, nothing beats a massage, but I would say those therapeutic devices really help. So I have other things at my home. I have like the Terra cane, which you can use to massage on spot. I also have the Terra gun, and they all come from the same company, I imagine. So, and then the Terra gun also massages, and I use that quite often, but then that makes a lot of noise and you still have to actively replace it. So with this one, you can just place it and put it, and that's like another benefit. It doesn't take anything away from your experience when you watch a movie, for example. With the Terra gun, you still bother the people next to you. So that's what I like about it. I use it mostly for like a good neck stimulation when I'm looking at the TV. As for the effect, all of these devices, look, I don't think they have an effect by themselves if you only do that. It feels good in the moment, and then it lingers away. Now the gun, or the Terra cane or whatever, or even just a regular massage. It's not something you have to do. It's like, for me, it's like drinking a glass of water. You don't drink a glass of water and expect you to be good forever. No, to drink a glass of water regularly. And this in combination with proper training, proper recovery, can add like an extra factor to your life. Now, it costs $200, which, well, I think, is it pricey for some people? Yes, for some people, no. I mean, I think it can be worth its price. If it's something you're into, and I get like with the small size, easy to pack, I would also say that it's a pretty good New Year's or Christmas gift, and the days are coming, so I would suggest check it out. So you can go to the website. I will include a link in the description down below, and check out the Terra Cup, and there's more information on the website as well. Please leave a thumbs up to this video. If you know someone who might be interested in this device, please send it to them as well. They say it also is good for professional use. If you're like a kinesist or chiropractor or whatever, maybe check it out as well.